बॅक टू हॅलो दोतोर. हॅलो दोतोर कार्यक्रम आज आमच्या बरोबर आसा डॉक्टर विमी मोदी, गोयचो नामनेचो डर्मेटॉलॉजिस्ट म्हणजे कातीचो तज्ञ डॉक्टर. एक स्पेशलिटी आसा की तांचे कडेन वेगवेगळी नवी यंत्र किंवा यंत्र सामुग्री किंवा लेटेस्ट इन द सब्जेक्ट जी बरीचशी माहिती आसा, माहितीचो खजानो आसा. तुमचे कातीच्या दुयेंसाचे जे कितें प्रश्न आसा तुमच्यानी आमकां विचारूं येता. 2490444 किंवा 2490445 ह्या नंबराचेर फोन करताना घरा कडल्या टीव्हीचा आवाज मातसो कमी करात आणि स्पष्ट आणि थोडक्यात प्रश्न विचारात. मॅडम इंग्लिशीन किंवा हिंदीन जाब देतली पण हा तुमच्या जाल्यार कोकणीन अनुवाद करता. प्रश्न विचारच्या पहिली जस्ट अगेन टू दिस मॅडम, व्हॉट आय एम टू आस्क यू, यू हॅव मेड अ व्हेरी ब्युटिफुल स्टेटमेंट सेड दॅट दोज पीपल हू हॅव द एक्ने दे ऑफन हॅव द डँड्रफ.
Yeah.
Often. There are except some fortunate people who like me, those who don't get dandruff but may land up in having acne. So what I want to ask you, whereas means what is a remedy for reducing the hair fall?
Okay, you are asking about yourself.
Yeah, naturally, because now nobody is there. Let me take this privilege.
Yeah, okay. See, actually first...
Okay, let's talk specially. Mm. You can focus more on the fairer sex so that because now they are more concerned. Main toh kaise adjust kar leta hai.
Theek hai. Actually, nowadays, maybe because of, I don't know, junk food hai ya jo humara stress level hai ya kya hai, hair fall ki problem is very, very chronic and it is on the rise.
Yeah.
That is because of, one is thyroid problem.
Yeah.
Secondly, एक अनदर प्रॉब्लम है मेडिकल जिसको हम पीसीओडी कहते हैं, उसमें भी कुछ हार्मोन्स का इंबैलेंस इज
पॉलीसिस्टिक
ओवेरियन डिजीज. या देन कुछ हेयर फॉल हैं जो कि हम नॉर्मल मानते हैं, लाइक आफ्टर डिलीवरी, आफ्टर दिस एबॉर्शन और आफ्टर एनी क्रॉनिक इलनेस लाइक टाइफाइड और सो. ठीक है, सो डिपेंडिंग ऑन द कॉज वी हैव टू ट्रीट. So this PCOD problem is very very common and this problem is because of androgens, male hormones.
Mm-hmm.
Now you can see that females are doing all the jobs of the male.
Yeah.
Working in the banks, aircrafts, everywhere they are working. Yeah. So I don't know, naturally that male hormones are increasing.
More predominant. That is showing the more aggressive nature than the female hormone.
Yeah. Or because of that, baldness is coming.
Yeah.
But females should be happy, lekin ek positive hai, they will not become bald. That is the nature's gift. They will not become bald, but only density of hair will reduce.
Yeah, that's why I
thought this. Thinning ho jati hai thodi si na.
Yeah, that's all.
For that, allopathy mein different treatments hain, like some, I don't want to know say the trade names, lekin kuch lotions hain, kuch tablets hain.
Minoxidil, for example.
That gives good results, but only problem is it has to be used for lifelong.
For a?
Lifelong. Till you want your hair, you have to use that.
I see.
If you stop it, then hair fall will start again within 3-4 months.
Okay. Ma'am, I think we have got a question. Hello.
Hello.
Yeah.
Dr. Pitrojan Abeta.
Ah, Pitrojan from my hometown. Please. Yes.
Dr. Vajani, Mata Kup Kajata. You want to send me water today? Mata Pals and the Vigil. Mata Kup Kajata. The interest is a problem. Kaina. Reason kya?
She gets a lot of itching after coming. तू बाहेर सुने तू खा जाता म्हटलंय आणि भिजतोच नातकच
पावसान भिजतो आणि तसं आणि एक क्वेश्चन असा तुमचा डार्क सर्कल खूप असा अप्लाय केलं पण तुला रिझल्ट मिळाला.
एक मिनिट, डार्क सर्कल खूप म्हणजे डोळ्या भोवतणे प्रॉब्लेम बट दिस इचिंग इज अ प्रॉब्लेम अकॉर्डिंग टू हर. सेकंड थिंग शी वॉन्ट्स टू नो अबाउट द डार्क सर्कल्स अराउंड आईज.
Okay. Itching on the scalp, maybe due to rainy water or so, na?
Yeah.
Then she should take bath, maybe she should wash her hair frequently.
Yeah.
I think that should solve her problem.
Correct. Yeah.
Okay. Then second is dark eye circles. Usme causes we have to see, there are so many causes.
Mm.
One is hereditary, then thyroid, then lack of sleep, excess watching of TV, computer.
Yeah.
And maybe some drugs also cause that.
Mm-hmm.
So we have to point out the cause or and accordingly we have to treat.
Correct. Very good. Yeah. Thank you. Hello. I think we have got one question. Hello.
Hello.
Yeah.
Doctor.
Vichar.
मुझे बायलेक किदा था टर्न उदका आ टर्न पावसा उदक लागले या टर्न उदक नावले या गरम उदक नावले ते आंगा खास पडता
हाय इतकोच क्वेश्चन
हाय
ना उदक लागल्यारच खाज आणि केना खाज ना
ना पावसा भिजल्यारे खास पडता
अगेन सिमिलर क्वेश्चन
when the water is poured on the body means after having bath or going to the rains the lady gets itchy
हाँ ये भी एक डिफरेंट प्रॉब्लम दिस इज कॉल्ड कॉन्टैक्ट अर्टिकेरिया और एक्वाजेनिक अर्टिकेरिया इसमें कई बारी ब्लड टेस्ट ऑल्सो वी हैव टू सी समटाइम्स आरबीसीज इंक्रीज हुए होते हैं दैट इज कॉल्ड पॉलीसाइथीमिया समथिंग एंड और इट कैन बी सिंपली ड्यू टू चेंज इन टेम्परेचर ऑफ द स्किन उसमें ये अपना अगर व्हेन ही इज टेकिंग बाथ देन ही कैन सी कि वाटर का टेम्परेचर चेंज करके अगर प्रॉब्लम सेटल होती है तो ठीक है अदरवाइज they have to take she has to take anti-allergics only
yeah this is called very tricky situation because if it was close we could have said okay well, go for dry cleaning but now we, for a human being we cannot do that okay hello
yes
yeah.
I'm Archana Poibir from Marseille
yeah madam Archana please ask your question
for the past 2-3 years I've been having a problem anywhere like a small scratch like if I pull my nail along this there is a big line what you say a wheel
yes
anywhere it there are no symptoms just stays on for say about 1 minute and then it passes off
yes
she is having itching also
it appears that it may be a triple response
that looks like we say as dermographism or urticaria some people have this to a mild degree they only have this symptom like red line but they don't have any itching so there's no problem like that but if they are having itching then they can go for all the blood tests to see agar eosinophils increase hain blood mein to accordingly we have to treat then some more specific tests are there like immunoglobulins jo anti-allergics hoti IgE type that also can be tested or plus humne jo pehle allergy ke causes bole like any food items or any drug which is causing that allergy that can also be there this looks to be allergic only
so we have to one good thing that she said it lasts only for few means 1-2 minutes and then it passes apparently
if she is not having any itching then she can just ignore it
no okay I think we have got one important question hello
हॅलो
हा
हा श्रीरंग नारवेकर म्हापशेतून उलयता
श्रीरंग बाब म्हापशेतून प्रश्न विचारात विचार
दोतोर
हाय
हाली पोंग गेल्यार जी वयार येल्ली भुरगीं आसा त्यांच्या तोंडार सगळे केस येल्ले दिसू पडटा हे किद्या खातीर आणि याचा उपाय किदें
एक्झॅक्टली श्रीरंग बाब तुमच्या प्रश्नाची जाप थोड्या वेळ पहिली मॅडमनी दिल्या पण ती परत तुमच्या खातीर परत विचार
ॲड्रेस केला हो इश्यू ही हॅज आस्ट मोस्ट इज मीन्स यंगर जनरेशन मीन्स यंग फिमेल्स दे सी लॉट ऑफ हेअर्स ऑन द फेस दॅट इज फॉर द जेंटलमॅन्स कन्सर्न अँड सो द क्वेश्चन इज फॉर यू अँड आय टोल्ड हिम दॅट यू हॅव ऑलरेडी इश्यू ॲड्रेस दिस इश्यू मे बी विथ PCOD अँड ऑल बट आय वुड लाईक यू टू टेक फॉर
इसमें यही है एक तो वही दे हैव टू गो फॉर ऑल द हार्मोनल टेस्ट टू सी इफ एवरीथिंग इज नॉर्मल एंड आफ्टर दैट दे कैन गो फॉर परमानेंट हेयर रिमूवल विद लेजर दैट गिव्स वेरी वेरी गुड रिजल्ट्स एंड वी हैव गॉट द बेस्ट ऑफ लेजर
अच्छा
बाय अ वेरी गुड कंपनी US कंपनी और इफ दे डोंट वॉन्ट टू गो फॉर लेजर देन देर आर सिंपल मेथड्स लाइक टेम्पररी मेथड्स ऑफ हेयर रिमूवल लाइक वैक्सिंग एंड ऑल दैट बट बिफोर ऑल दिस दे हैव टू डू ऑल द हार्मोनल इन्वेस्टिगेशन टू सी इफ एवरीथिंग इज नॉर्मल इन द बॉडी और नॉट
Okay.
So they have to see a dermatologist. Yeah.
Good. Madam, since this question of becoming more fair and more glowing was asked by many people, I would like to ask you one thing. How far these bleaching agents are safe or what, whether, because a lot of people go for, go to the spas and these saloons and then they feel that how far it is this thing. Because they are also, they are not using as per what is means medically recommended. They just go by the looks or maybe whichever gives a brighter color how far it is safe one thing and second question I'll subsequently once you answer this question
if I tell the people that don't use bleaching creams I don't think so they will agree to me what my personal advice is they can use it because these they because on fair skin or otherwise also black hairs you see that black hairs start coming and they look bad.
Yeah, yeah.
So they can go for bleaching cream, but not very often. Some people go for it every 15 days or so.
Yeah, yeah.
So if 3-4 months, 6 months, if they go for it, there's no harm.
Okay.
Yeah. Or even if I tell them not to do, they will.
Definitely. So at least that's span you have spelled out, that is good. Yeah, so at least people know at least about, okay, this is the time, at least you should, as far as possible.
Yeah. And use in proper this precautions, and after that use a sunscreen. Like they have told that don't use any soap or any other agent, any other peeling agent or anything else on the face or any area which you have bleached for 24 to 48 hours. So they are all precautions they have to take.
Okay, thank you, madam. I think we have got a question. Hello.
Hello.
Yeah.
Hello, doctor. I'm from Bambuli.
Yeah.
Doctor, makano ata doctor Burgi Hassan, 45 years old.
Burgi 45 years old and
240. Yeah, Maki, I'm 45 years old, doctor.
Yeah.
Doctor, I'm going to talk about the pigmentation.
चलो She has asked one important question.
She has got hyperpigmented patches below her eyes. So that means, that's what I wanted to know, that whether it is a malaremensis. That's what she has said, yes. So how you would go about this?
Yeah, that seems to be a case of melasma. And since she is 45 years old, this is very common around that age, perimenopausal age, because of all hormonal imbalance and all that.
Yeah.
So, isme bhi treatment are in the form of some bleaching creams. And then we have to give that sunscreen. If she's working, then she has to put same double coat of sunscreen every 4 hours, whether she stays indoors or outdoors. Then along with that, she can use some face washes, jisme kuch salicylic acid ya kuch aur acids ki preparation hai, jo ki superficial layers of skin ko remove kar deti hai. That takes away the pigmentation along with it. And हॉर्मोन्स का भी चेक वगैरह सब देख के अकॉर्डिंगली इफ समथिंग इज देयर दैट ऑल्सो वी हैव टू सब्स्टिट्यूट देन वन मोर थिंग इफ शी इज टेकिंग एनी अदर मेडिकेशन लाइक ओरल कॉन्ट्रासेप्टिव पिल्स और दैट एंटी एपिलेप्टिक ड्रग्स दे ऑल्सो कॉज पिगमेंटेशन उसको भी शी हैज टू अवॉइड प्लस सम प्रोसीजर्स आर देयर विच आर डन बाय द डर्मेटोलॉजिस्ट लाइक केमिकल पील्स एंड माइक्रोडर्माब्रेजन उसमें भी सिटिंग्स आर देयर अराउंड 4 टू 6 सिटिंग्स एट 15 डेज और 1 मंथ इंटरवल दैट आल्सो रिड्यूसेस द पिगमेंटेशन
ओके सो एंड इवन समटाइम्स इवन आफ्टर डिलीवरी और ड्यूरिंग प्रेगनेंसी दे स्टार्ट अपीयरिंग
दैट इज बिकॉज़ ऑफ एनीमिया दैट इज वन मोर कॉज
ओके मैडम आई थिंक वी हैव गॉट वन क्वेश्चन हेलो